you know, in the past, there's science and then there's ethics, and sometimes those two things don't march in lockstep. And I think it's really interesting that a lot of technologies of the past, like nuclear weapons, for instance, you know, it takes a big infrastructure to produce a nuclear weapon. The Manhattan Project was probably one of the biggest research and development projects in U.S. science history. But for AI, it doesn't have to be. It can be a few people. It can be some compute power. It can be some really clever thinking about how to simulate what's going on in the human brain. And how do you control a science like that? What are the ethics around how we should guide development?
I think without more broader knowledge of like how these things work, we're going to have a really hard time. When I talk to most of my family members, right, and they say, well, wow, I got this ad and I was just thinking about this. It's reading my mind. Well, no, you probably clicked something or searched something previously that's going to be connected, right? And that this algorithm can connect it. It seems unstructured. It seems chaotic, but underneath there's models that's created that's going to connect these things. And so you got recommended this ad, right? Now, this is a very small niche application where we're seeing it being applied and uncommon folk are getting actually using this on the surface level. We can only, as we start to imagine how these things can spread to recommending, you know, sentences in a legal case, or recommending who gets accepted for a loan and who doesn't, right? So if you don't necessarily if you don't have a broad set of folks who understand what's happening, then you have no way to kind of go back and check and fix it, right? And so if you don't, you can imagine if you don't fix, the longer you wait to go back and try to check and address or fix a model or go back and make something more robust, the harder it's going to be to reverse it, right? So I think that if we don't start to do that, it's going to be nearly impossible to kind of stop this from spiraling out of control.